So, quasar, laser. You know, I'll do the stamina one. Do the stamina one, because in my head, I'm like the muscle one is good. So you kind of less, you're more resistant to the slows that really fucks you over in later difficulties. But I'm like, I think you don't need that yet. Five. All right, just me and you, Emily 6'9".
Oh, 6'9".
We on a mission. Let's go.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Calling down support weapon.
Let's throw that down now, because we didn't spawn in with full shit. Let's just get that first and then move out.
Alright.
Hold up, pull up first supply for ammo and stuff like that. This is gonna be interesting. Get my stems, ammo's back. Alright. Alright. So I'm just gonna try to get done as much as I can. Cause we're gonna have to do the generator. We can take out. Yeah, this is gonna be fucking annoying, but we got it. Hopefully. I'm not guaranteed to clutch if we run out of lives. I'm not that good. At least I don't think I am. No, I'm not. Yeah, stamina one was the right call. Oh, that's a problem.
Tagging location, northeast.
That is a problem. That is a humongous fucking problem. Shit. I don't have anything for that. I throw your orbital at it if possible. Anything? Yes! Fuck yeah, I got it. 14 kills out gate and destroyed it. Fuck yeah. Go. Who's on my left? You. Okay. I'm throwing down a napalm. Where's the nest at? Where did they breach it? Ooh, behind! Run! Good jetpack out. That was nice.
Reinforcing!
Yo, what's up, Iron Lion? What's up, Broski? Pulls up in chat, just calls me a hoe. Yes. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Ready to liberate.
Appreciate it. Weave. Oh, that fucking guy flipped. Oh, that's a charger. That's unfortunate. Where's my quasar? Where's my quasar? Thank you. Double thank you. Come here, buddy. Where's that pretty little face is? Bye-bye. Have a blessed day. His face doesn't exist anymore. He can, yeah. Look at that. Look at, I said. Look at that. Peter, look at that pretty little face. Oh, completely obliterated. You know what? Just for you. Just for you. Awesome. Sorry. Oh, there you go. Bam. Chargers used to be the bane of my existence, but not anymore. I can weave them. I just had a hard time killing them. That was my issue. Fuck these little snot spewers. Oh, there it goes. I'm like, I hear something big nearby. Come on, peek your face. Come on. Oh, something was behind me. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Okay. Now, where is the hard drive? How the fuck did I miss that? Ooh, shit, kill it, thank you! You fucking rock. You rock. Good shit. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be a boot up sequence, okay. I'm just gonna throw this down. Cause like, I'm out of stims, I don't know how good this is going. What is that? Okay, what do we got?
I got the terminal!
Just need a... There we go. Awesome. And that's another boot up sequence, beautiful. Oh, at least there's nothing. Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're coming. I think they're right around the fucking rock. Are they gonna breach the back of the gen? Where are they? Back of the gen! Back of the gen! Show your fucking face. Show your fucking face. I'm gonna go get the cat. Oh! I'm gonna go do this shit. Please activate transformer. It's up there. Alright, hold it down, hold it down. What is it shooting at me for? What the fuck? Drone, what are you doing?
Okay.
Alright. Another one? Nah, I'm moving. I'm keeping it moving. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, you motherfucker. No! I refuse.
Freedom never sleeps!
Of course there's a fucking stalker nest. Why wouldn't there be? Don't go near there. Great, now we gotta find the fucking stalker's nest. Cause that's just gonna be a humongous nuisance if we don't get rid of it. Good napalm. There's the other one. Right in front of me. Alright, we're good. I feel like the higher you go up, it becomes more towards not necessarily doing everything, but if you want to do everything, it becomes speed and efficiency. Not necessarily like killing as fuck, everything is possible. It's like, nah, it's speed and efficiency. Stalker.
Heavy.
Better run, bitch.
Reinforcements!
Ooh.
No! I refuse.
Just bringing all the fucking heavies to me, huh? Motherfucker. They gotta throw three elites at me at once just to fucking try to check me. And to that I say no. No. Absolutely not.
Who's behind?
Holy shit. Oh, it's like this, huh?
No!
We should probably just do the fucking thing and leave. Did I not kill? Joining the fray. Yeah, I would just fucking do the mission. This, I don't think this is one to do everything. I have to remember that on higher difficulties, it's not, unless you have people, it's not. It's hard to do everything. It's hard on higher difficulties. Because then you just get this, what we're getting right now. Oh, I see you dodging the spewers. I see you. Good shit. Seconds. Yeah, I knew he was chasing me. I knew he was. Yeah. Motherfucker, man. Now he fades into black just like that. So usually you prioritize their nests on higher difficulties. You try to find it because then they keep on respawning throughout the entire mission. But if you get rid of it, they don't come back. I don't know where it is. Request approved. I have to see where they're spawning from. Ooh, good kill. Ready to fuck, why did I do that?
Calling down supplies. Reinforcing.
I got time. I got time. Bro.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Supplies. If you need heals and shit, come here. Yeah, focus on me, motherfucker. Fuck out of here.
Changing ice.
How the fuck did that actually reach me? I did not think that was gonna reach me. I purposely stood away too. That's fucking wild. All right.
Democracy has landed. Requesting air support.
shit! Yeah. I killed the bile spewer, but they threw down the napalm. It's alright. That was just bad fucking timing. That's all. That wasn't. I know that wasn't on purpose. That was just pure bad timing.
Ready to liberate.
Straight about getting the mission done. I can't. I'm flocking the fuck in right now. We have one life left. If one of us dies, that's pretty much fucking clip at that point.
Throwing supply beacon.
Sending down equipment package.
6, 5. Recover stamp. 2, 1, 0. Use it.
Supplies.
Get heals if you need. There's probably gonna be a charger and shit. I know there is. Fuck it, call it.
Freedom requires firepower.
There's definitely gonna be a fucking charger. I know there is. I'd rather just call it now. Hold on, just wait. Go unlock the things down there. Go unlock the things. There's four little switches down there. Unlock them.
Objective located.
They're down there.
Engaging terminal.
Fuck.
I'm on it.
shits now before more spawn in. Because if I can't enter this, I'm fucked.
I'm on the terminal.
What is it? 7-9. Come on. Motherfucker, what the fuck? Just don't. I can do it. I'm gonna have to fucking clutch. Oh, this is too much pressure. I will break. Fucking hurry the fuck. Fuck off. Bring your ass back! He's the fucking spewing.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Alright. Don't fucking kill me, drone. Not the time. Cover me. They're over there. Cover me. C5. Alright, we gotta wait it out. You're doing very well, thank you. You're doing very well, I appreciate you. Fuck, okay. Extraction is so fucking far, bro. That's so fucking far for no reason. We have a minute and five till fucking next restock. Oh god.
I'll handle the terminal.
Alright, come on. Go. We can start running. Yeah, that's attracting them. The noise is attracting them. Go.
Freedom has prevailed. Now head to the extraction.
Extraction, don't hesitate. Throw everything you fucking have when we get there. You got sentries, whatever you have, just fucking use them wisely. Holy shit. Go. Oh my god, this is fucking... It doesn't help I'm streaming right now. It doesn't fucking help. I'm like legitimately fucking having a mini panic here. My ability to perform is just fucking dropping as we speak. Oh god. I have fucking 2 heals. Max grenades. I have max ammo, okay. We do have a resupply up. Throw it.
Calling down supply.
So I can get my heals back.
Down equipment package.
Please don't let nothing be nearby. Perfect. Okay. Fucking take a second. If you need heals or ammo, take it. No, we got this. As long as no bullshit happens. Motherfucker, as I was pulling up the fucking hill, I was like, as long as no bull and a bug breach, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, I'm going for extraction. At minimum, I'm calling this in. I'm throwing down a napalm.
Requesting orbital strike support.
Bug tunnel breach.
Got him.
Good shit. I am not being followed enough to not do this. Alright, 2 minutes. Okay. Now I'm gonna save my napalm. I feel like we're gonna have a fucking bug breach soon. Don't have time for any of this. Fucking bullshit, man.
Get some!
ETA, T-minus 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Oh, motherfucker.
Ending in an eagle.
Don't have time for this shit, bro. I'm way too fucking... Yep, fuck all that noise. Go back to your... fucking nests. Oh my god.
fucking die, damn it. Don't you fucking kill me, drone. Don't you fucking dare. Better aim at the right fucking person. Ooh, careful with the mortar, because if we're near it, it'll fucking insta-kill us. 30 seconds. Wow, who the fuck is this? Fucking bile spewers everywhere, brother.
Freedom never...
No! I got fucking stuck. I got fucking stuck.
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates. Reporting to the front. Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
If you can get on that fucking ship, get on. Go. Let's fucking go. Good shit. Good fucking shit. Let's go. Yo, good shit. Fuck you, Emily's. Good fucking shit. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh god, that was a fucking intense dive, and I was all for it. I don't give a fuck we didn't do any of that shit. We lived. We succeeded the mission and lived. Fuck all that extra noise. Virtual high five. Boom. Jesus, that's so going on the fucking YouTube channel. Oh my god. That is fucking... Just save the entire dive. I don't even know how long that dive was. We'll clip the full hour just in case. Holy fuck, bro. My heart is pounding right now. My heart is fucking pounding right now. Holy fuck.
A triumphant return.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck, wait. Fucking, come here. Fucking, just. Yo, good fucking shit. See, playing with randos is not always a bad thing, bro. Every once in a while, randos get shit done, bro. Oh my god, I'm so fucking happy that we made that. They're only level 8, and they got that shit done. That is wild, bro. God, I'm excited right now, but I'm also like... low-key having a mini panic attack, because I'm like, there's no actual reason we should have did what we just did, and we fucking got away with it. Oh my god. Alright, what armor are we up to? Holy shit. Okay, we did all the mediums. Alright, so we're gonna go Nexus Trailblazer. Okay. Holy shit. That is a fucking wild ride of a fucking game. This is why Helldivers is on some shit sometimes. Oh my god, it's what dreams are made of, boys. Wait, fucking, how do I fucking send this person a prayer request? How does one fucking recent, there we go. Yeah, there you go. Fucking friend request free. Hell fucking awesome. Okay, 13 of these. I need 150. Holy fuck, is all I have to say, is holy fuck.
Mission coordinates locked.
What's this one?
Hellpods Prime.
Because I'm only on, I think, difficulty 6 or difficulty 7. That's as far as I have unlocked. And I'm fucking level 40, okay? This person is level 8 doing level 5. So this person's awesome. Shit. I think we should just fucking... Can we land that beach? No, it's all danger. Oh.
Here?
Right on the fucking beach. Like.
What about here?
Yeah, there was like a spot that lets you go. Alright, I'm taking the orbital laser this time around. Keeping Quasar though. I gotta keep fucking Quasar. You know what? No. That little drone bailed me out so many times, but it caused me almost death. I will take the fucking coin toss on which one it gives me. That drone almost killed me so many. That was like, that drone was responsible more for my health being in critical than the actual fucking bugs, okay? What time is it? It's 10:49. I'm thinking, is this the last game of the stream? Fuck. We'll see. We'll see how we go. We'll see how this dive goes. We'll see how the dive goes. Alright, yeah, we're right on the cusp. Alright, let's do this shit.
Let them face the insurmountable might of the Helldiver.
Blasting advanced weaponry!
Behind you!
I'm throwing napalm. Fuck that.
Sending in an eagle!
Give us some cover fire to get our shit. Yep.
Stand down, motherfucker!
Holy shit, that was beautiful. That was fucking beautiful. Alright, let's go. Oh, never ends. It never ends. Fuck. That's embarrassing. Okay. Yeah, some requisition slips for our troubles, of course. I don't know what he was doing in the corner, ammo on the floor.
Supplies.
Alright, so where are we going? Okay, we're just going to the hard drive. Okay. Watch there be like God knows what over there.
Liberty Leap, there's something here.
Something big over. Like there. Something is right on the fucking radar behind us. Fuck that elite.
How'd you like to taste of freedom?
As long as that thing, whatever it may be, doesn't come over here, I don't care. You're getting your legs clipped, bitch. He's still alive. He's broke. Nope. Stand down. No, you fucking won't. Okay. What was that noise? Oh, you no. Absolutely not. Please die. Thank you. Have a good day and stay the fuck down. Stay saucy, brother. Stay saucy in the fucking lake. Nugget army all day. Bitch.
Engaging terminal.
Behind you again!
I'm tired of all this armor, bro. Oh, that's another charger? That's interesting. No. You can lay right next to your fucking brother over here. Hold on. No. Motherfucker. You can be right next to him. Since you wanna fucking... You wanna pull up? There you go. You could die right next to your brother, asshole.
I got the terminal!
Interrupting. Let a third one pull up. I'll kill a whole family today. Pull up. Go ahead. Alright. We gotta move. Because I can only use my secondary. We gotta move. I do not have access to my thing. So if a charger pulls up, we're fucked. Keep it mobile. We can deal with it later. Keep it mobile. We got this. That is ways away. But I got the Trailblazer, so I might. Okay. I should be able to just throw a stratagem and just be out. You notice the Trailblazer armor, and especially the cape that I wear. It feels like I'm a Destiny hunter. Fucking love hunters in Destiny, man. I'm happy Bungie is finally fucking doing things right, because they've been totally random, like conversation switch. Like, I'm fucking shocked that Bungie is actually turning the whole Final Shape release around, because a couple of months ago, bro, oh my god, what the fuck were they on? I don't know what they were smoking, but it was definitely something dangerous. So now what do we do? What are we actually doing now? Activate terminal. Okay, where's the terminal? Oh, hello. Thank you. Stand down. Oh, watch the flames! We're living out here. We're living. Alright, where's the fuck is that terminal? Hello, terminal. Trying to find. There it goes. Oh, bug breach. Beautiful. Where at? Oh, over there. Okay, cool. Boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop. Ah, oh, Helldivers. Fucking hell, man. Yo, drone! I swear to God. That my drone is literally gonna be the only thing that fucking kills me. oh, right side! The satellite. No! I want to live! Right there. Right there, right there, right there. I know it was. I heard it. Oh! 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 No. No. I refuse. I refuse. Pre-charge. Mother fuck. Oh, he weaved it. No, no, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up. What am I doing? What is my character doing? What is he doing? Fucking guy. Back on your feet. I got a broken arm, but I'll give a fuck. My arm says no to that fucking nerf to the fucking recoil. Stand down, you asshole! Oh, almost took your head off. Oh, he's dancing! Oh, I refuse! I don't have stems. I don't have stems. You gotta play it super fucking safe for the next, like, how many seconds? 3 seconds. Oh, shit. Okay. You better fucking grab the stem. Kill first. Stem later. Alright, now. Alright, perfect. I see you over there. Fucker. What the fuck is this deciphering? Anyway. I'm him. Never mind. I'm the fucking nugget. I'm the astral nugget. You don't understand. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. I come from the primal nugget I am the descendant of the primal nugget. Get your shit. Alright, we can extract. So actually, we have some lives to play with. Let's do something dumb. We have 30 minutes on the clock, 8 lives to play with. We don't have to bail out. We can do some. I know, Mr. Announcer, man. But we're not going to do that just yet. Ow. Anyway.
Bug out post!
Fuck it, I'm down.
Calling in an eagle.
So be it. I'm down to take hold, take an entire stronghold. Weave. Anyway. Uh-huh. Don't you fucking do it, drone! No! Recharge, let's go. Go, 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 go. How many people I got on me? All of you will stand the fuck down. Boom! Next, let's go. Fucking come on.
How'd you like to taste the freedom?
Alright, one more, where is it? Over there. It's okay. Recharge. You little fuckers! Oh, oh. Vault over the fucking rock!
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Use the terrain! Please die. Gone! Evaporated. Leave him the fuck alone! Who's joining the party? Who's joining the party? I heard it. I saw the screen shake. I saw the screen shake. Where is he? Alright. Good shit. Oh, did you put it down? Where? I hear them. Where? I heard last reload. Take it. Tick.
Supplies.
Drone, I swear to God. Got you.
Get some! Get some!
Hold on, we have a lot. How many is that? I don't want to pile it up too. Ooh, let's go. Why not? Sure. I'm down. Oh, cool, you already got it. Nice. Alright, let's get this little one in the corner. 26 minutes, 8 lives. We're doing fucking phenomenal.
Extraction is available.
Yep. Doing another fucking solo assault? Is this what we're doing? More?
Another one bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust. Hey. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. There goes my fucking corpse. I just saw my corpse fucking fly. Got the desk, but... Is that a charger in front of us? Boom! Around his fucking head. Oh, no, he was... Well, he took... Oh, shit. Safety. Oh, I threw the wrong thing. I just,
Calling in reinforcements!
Weave, brother. Back to the Stone Age with you. No!
Helldiver, reporting to the front!
Getting the inputs fast, yes! Learning, learning. Oh, weave! I'm landing on him again! Motherfucker!
Point me to the enemy.
About to say, I took one on your head and I took one on your back. At that point, if you're not fucking dead, we have a problem. Napalm down. 3, 2, kite it correctly. Boom! Kite so fucking well. Say a word. Weave! Toro! Huh. I refuse. Unfortunately for you, I refuse. Come on, you motherfuckers! Fucking stand my ground. No! they're like, we need more bugs for this man. We need all the bugs to kill this man. My fighting spirit is too fucking high for these bugs, bro. They're like, yo, he's built different. Jokes on them, I'm coming back to get my shit. Talk that shit, motherfuckers!
Kill them all!
Fuck yeah! Going back to get my shit.
Bug tunnel breach!
I'm a happy nugget. I got my stuff back, and I got the samples back. I'm happy. Oh, okay. No. Nah, pull up, fuckers. Nah. Motherfucker. I understand people want to live, but unfortunately for them, I am death's humble servant. I serve the primal nugget, and the fucking sauce will be given. Alright. Come on, motherfuckers! Get the fuck out of the sky, I own that. Absolutely not. Fuck off. Wait for me. You're not fucking safe, motherfucker. I told y'all gonna need everybody to stop me. Every fucking body. Y'all need to fucking put a Bile Titan in front of me right now if you want to stop me. I am cooking, chat. Whoever's in here, I am cooking. Oh yeah? Pull up. Pull up, motherfucker. Pull up. No, pull up. Pull up. You are targeting the wrong person. You will stand down, Charger. You will stand the fuck down, and you will approach me next time.
How'd you like to taste some freedom?
Bitch. Weave.
Mag's empty. My life for Super Earth.
I got you.
Reinforcing.
Lay down a wall of fire. Enjoy the napalm. Sweet babies.
All right.
Bitch!
Eagle One withdrawing to rearm.
Better fucking withdraw. You know it's good for you. It's gonna take everyone! Still's not enough! No! I refuse. I'll take that recoil. I'm not ready yet! My fucking will is unbreakable. Get the fuck out of here! No! It's gonna take all you fuckers. Bring it! Fucking bring it! Bring it, you fucker! Know your fucking place! Whew. I'm like really in this right now. I am really fucking into this right now. I'm gaming, chat. I'm fucking gaming. Oh god. Good shit. I see so many in the distance. All I see is the... What the fuck? What happened?
Reinforcing.
Did I kill you? I'm sorry. Did I kill you?
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Like, I didn't even fire my gun. That's why I was like, how did you die?
Freedom forever!
Careful, 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 E1. They're coming. They're coming. I got you. Extractions on the horizon. We have zero lives left. Yeah, we gotta book it. I didn't even peep the fucking lives. You know what? No. No. You go extract. Go extract. Go extract. I'm gonna do this. Oh, I can get this done in time. I'll hold out. Go extract. Get napalm in the morning. All of you will stand the fuck down. Who is this behind me? Motherfucker. No.
Calling in extraction.
No! I beat my streak by 151. God damn it. 51. You got 19 seconds. Hold out for 10 seconds. I believe in you. I fucking believe in you. You did it last time. You can do it again. I believe in you. Call it, call it, call it. Oh shit. It bounced off the fucking guy.
Fuck.
Yeah, we backed up too far. We backed up too far. Fuck. I'm slowed.
Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius.
Fuck.
Wait, liver!
Sweep napalm. Oh, watch the ice, watch the ice. That should save us. Just enough. Yep, firewall. We're good. We'll just watch our backs. Oh shit. Behind us. There's shit. Alright, the wall of fire should still be up. It's fading though. Never mind. I have an airstrike.
Oh.
Fuck, we backed up too. Backed up too hard. We gotta go back. Fuck. Ooh, we.
Alright.
Calling down supplies.
Twenty-nine off that. Good shit. That's a decent
request
amount.
Approved. Deploying reinforcements.
We have 12 minutes left. I would just fucking run away from here, and we'll come back. We got 12 minutes to extract. We still have a shit ton of time. No! They fucking stun locked you. No! Oh yeah, it's still a mission complete though. It's still a mission complete, because we fucking completed it, and you still get your credit. Disappointing service? Nah. We rocked that shit. Ain't no disappointment, okay? Ain't no disappointment in that. That's a fucking dub. I will take, like, 70% blame of why we did do that. I did get really carried away with the killing. I won't lie. She said, the fucking lady said, I've never seen Liberty dispense so rapidly. She's like, yo, I'm not gonna lie, you were going off that fucking game. She was like, Jesus.